This morning, a man's behind bars after police say he intentionally set a fire at the Woodland Library. 27-year-old Joel Michael is accused of setting a fire outside the building at First and Court Streets just before 2 this morning. Police say the fire burned up the side of the library. And according to police, a witness allegedly saw Michael walking away from the fire. He was arrested on suspicion of arson.